Cyrus meeting is on and we're invited. The Saracens must have put in a word for us with the rifts. Round up our chosen delegates and meet me on the platform. If anything happens out there, you got command, Swan. It's still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Suckers! I say the future is ours! If you can count!
Come on, Cyrus! We're with you!
Go ahead, bro!
Now look what we have here before us. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. That is a miracle. And miracles is the way things ought to be. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Now here's the sum total. One gang could run this city. One gang. Nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. We could tax the crime syndicates, the police, because we got the streets, suckers! Can you dig it? The problem in the past has been the man turning us against one another. We have been unable to see the truth because we have been fighting for 10 square feet of ground. All we have to do is keep up the general truce. We take over one borough at a time, secure our territory, secure our turf. Because it's all our turf! Yeah!
Everybody make it?
Just Cleon's missing.
Make sure we're okay. Did you see him get busted?
I seen him, then he wasn't there no more. I was hauling ass.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now?
We're going back. If this truce is off, anything could hit us between here and that train. If you get separated, make it back to the platform at Union Square.
I only got one question. Who named you leader?
It was Cleon's choice, Swan's war chief.
Yeah? Well, right about now, Cleon's most likely got a nightstick shoved halfway up his ass.
Maybe we ought to talk about this later, huh?
What's wrong with right now? I want to be warlord.
Make your move.
Hey, Ajax, lighten up.
Big boy, Swan's war chief.
We better stick together.
Hey, you guys, train's right over there. Come on, let's go.
Let's move. Rembrandt, mark the spot.
Hey, guys, wait for me!
Freeze!
Split up!
Hey, you! Get over here!
Rips!
Yeah, right!
Who are the warriors? There must be some word. I want them all. I want all the warriors. I want them alive, if possible, if not, wasted. But I want them. Send the word.
All right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney, and I do mean the Warriors. Here's a hit with them in mind.
That shit got pretty heavy back there. Wonder where the others are.
We'll meet up with them.
Look.
Turnbull AC turf. These streets will be heavy. Let's just find our warriors and get to the train.
Man, he's fucking surrounded.
Nice. Let's get in there before they tear it apart.
Give me some, man.
I'm sick of cowards.
Bust him up.
Get moving.
Take him out.
Over there. Get the fucker.
This side, douchebag.
Where you running to, man? There.
yelling, and I finally understood what that crackpot was saying. Next thing I know, I hear a shot, and it was quiet, dead quiet. That fucker got wasted. I'm gonna tear their fucking hearts out one by one. Stupid motherfuckers! Grab anything you can find. We're gonna beat those fucking pussies to a bloody pulp. You hear me? You understand? We gotta tool up and be ready. Those fuckers are smart.
Don't be seen. Come on, and stay silent.
You got it.
Don't be seen. Let's get moving.
Okay, man. Whatever you say.
Don't be seen. Don't be seen. Come on, and stay silent.
Okay, dude, let's move it.
Then we'll see who's tough. Then we'll see who needs a fucking gun to be. Anyone who got the balls to wait for the rims.
Come on, and stay silent.
I'm yours, motherfucker.
What the hell is going on over there?
Don't be seen.
I'm slamming you, motherfucker!
When I get here, you're finished, fucker! Stop moving your feet and face me!
Take him out. You don't want to get up, buddy.
Come on, women. Let's go.
Let's get moving.
Yes, sir.
And then we'll help you lay these fucks out. Remember, whoever these fucks are don't matter. We don't give a shit what the Riffs want. We want fucking blood. And then comes the fame!
You don't need nothing when you got fists like mine, man. I paid some fucking skulls in with these
Take
them
out!
I've been waiting for
this. Get back!
Check it out. It's those bald-headed fucks hang up.
We're gonna have to march our way through.
It's the only way to the next station.
There ain't no more troops. We're gonna have to bop all the way home.
Looking to score. Flash, man. Wake you right up. Thanks, man. I'll see you around.
Listen, there ain't no rules no more. Truce is off.
mouth.
I'm gonna make them pay. I shove my shank.
Don't
right
be seen.
Fucking next, then we'll see who's tough. Then we'll see who needs a fucking gun to be a man.
What are we doing standing around? We gotta fucking plan or something. Get out of here.
Let's get moving.
Ready to rock, man. Let's go.
Get in there. He's gonna get fucking burned.
Thanks for saving my ass.
You see the others?
We got split up. The ACs were everywhere. I think they were headed towards the auto yard.
Let's march right through these fucks.
We gotta get the others.
Yo! Watch out for these guys, man! They shady cats, man!
fuck? Just get out here and finish this!
Hiding like rats? Not surprising for a bunch of coney cocksuckers like you!
If they spot us, we're gonna have to bump through a whole shit.
Real tough gang!
So tough that you hide instead of
just get out here and finish this!
Come on, and stay silent.
Dudes, you need some stuff.
Looks like they need our help.
Dad,
let's go.
I'm gonna stop them.
When I get you.
Thank you.
What kind of chicken shit crap is this?
Yeah, come on, man. We're here. What are we waiting for?
A train would help. Unless you want to go up there and get japped on an open platform.
Bullshit, man. There ain't nobody on the streets.
He's right. We're acting like faggots.
Just keep talking.
Those lousy skin-headed fucks.
That's a train. We gotta make it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You gonna go for it?
That's when we've made it.
Hey, no sweat, War Chief.
Now forget about it. What's the difference? We're home free.
Be looking good, warriors. All the way back to Coney. You hear me, babies? Good. Real good. Adios.